Decals in version 2 of Decal Machine support emission and transmission matching to emissive or transmissive materials, then works exactly as you would expect. As mentioned in the adjust video, you may want to adjust your AO for transmissive decals, however. So as you can see, auto matching via the insert tool just works. For transmissive decals, it will even set the decal material to use refraction. Using the dedicated match tool, you can then also create emissive or transmissive subsets.